Emperor Peter. I present this evergreen, and I hope it will be a symbol of our feelings for each other. That we will be constant in caring all our lives.
She gave me a twig. She's not another inbred, is she?
It wasn't mentioned.
To my new wife, the Empress of Russia.
Ever since I was a child, I felt like greatness was in store for me.
It is...
No, you don't talk, my love.
Oh, of course. Like God himself had spat me forth on this earth for a reason.
Why did he make you a woman, then?
For comedy, I guess.
Rabbit!
There's a way of things here.
I'm beginning to see that. We could rule Russia in a different way.
I rule. You serve. I am the most loved ruler in all of Russian history. Don't worry about the bodies.
I'm a prisoner here, married to an idiot.
Touche.
Do you mean touche?
Russia does not go to an heir if there is not one. If the emperor dies, Russia goes to the empress.
Do not cross me, or you will pay endlessly.
There are many unhappy who are looking for a leader. I hope I am looking at her.
This is science! Enjoy!